The second piece is Go Tell Aunt Rhody. Thanks very much. The students appreciate the applause. Next on the program is a song called March Steps. Next is a song called Lightly Row. Thanks very much. Everything that they've been playing right now has been a unison song, and now they're going to work up to a duet, and this is London Bridge as a duet.
Thank you.
Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart wrote this next piece when he was, believe it or not, 4 years old. And this is Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. In our band method book, it's called A Mozart Melody. Next on the program is A Tisket a Tasket. As the students progress through their lesson book, they learn about eighth notes, which are faster notes, and the next piece has eighth notes in it. This is Skip to Maloo. Next, we're going to do a round, and this is on the French folk song Frère Jacques. And we learned it as a unison piece of music, and then we do a delay start. So there are four separate parts playing the same song. This is Frère Jacques. Thank you. Next, this is in the middle of our band method book, and this is a Beethoven arrangement, and it is a band arrangement, so you'll hear several parts going on at the same time. And this is the arrangement of Ode to Joy from Beethoven's Ninth Symphony. The next piece is called Hard Rock Blues, and this is just a fun song for the students to play. Earlier we played Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. That was the early arrangement in the beginning band book. And this is near the end of the book, but it has a variation one and a variation two. So it's a little more technically challenging for the students. And this is called Variations on a Familiar Song. Thank you very much. The sixth graders now are going to switch places with my seventh and eighth grade band. And you feel free to stand and stretch. I know it's warm in the gym here. We'll be about 3 or 4 minutes. Thank you. Our first selection this evening for the 7th and 8th graders is going to be a John Edmondson's march, and this is called Mount Rushmore March.
Thank you.
Our next selection is a piece by Anne McGinty, and this is called Introduction and Scherzo. Our next selection is by composer James Ployer, and this is a song called A Two-Tone Tune. Thank you. Next is a piece by composer William Owens, and this is called Summit Fanfare. Next is another piece by composer John Edmondson, and this is called In the Zone.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. You've been a great audience. We're going to play one more selection for you. And then I know some people have to get over to the high school because they're also having a choir concert at the high school this evening. I had four students that stayed after school to help set up the chairs and the stands. And would these students stand up, please? Will Van Heiningen, Jude Brooks, Sam Miller, and Brock Bickle. Let's give those four a round of applause for helping with the setup. Thanks, guys. And then after the concert, we've got five people that are going to help with the teardown, a couple of the same ones, too. So Jude Brooks, Will Van Heiningen, Will Ricketts, Joey Cholger, and Cody Smith. If you'd stand up, and let's give them a round of applause for helping. And I don't want to forget Mr. Chad Thomas, who's helping supervise our students today. He has a daughter that's in the sixth grade band, but Mr. Thomas, I appreciate it a lot. Thank you for doing that. Thank you very much for attending our first concert. Our next concert is in, I think, just about 2 months. It'll be at the end of November. And we're going to play one more selection for you, like I said. And if you're a Rochester graduate, please feel free to stand. This is the RHS. We call it the RMS fight song. Thank you. Thank you very much for attending our concert, and we'll see you at our next one, hopefully. Drive safely.